Hey Stacy, I just wanted to say happy birthday. I wanted to get you something that wasn't materialistic, something that you could look back on when you're having a tough day or having one of your breakdowns. I just want to let you know how awesome you are and be able to compliment you without you feeling weird or just kind of out of place. Because I know how you get when you get compliments. So I just wanted to let you know how much I love you and what a good mom you are. I get to get the pleasure to see you kind of behind the scenes that not a lot of people do over the past year and a half, the way you are with your kiddos. It's amazing. They're truly blessed to have you. And also a wife that you are with Scott. You guys are hilarious. You can definitely tell you love each other. So I just want to say thank you for letting me be a part of your family, and I hope you enjoy this, and I hope it makes you cry. Love you.
Stacy is my oldest sister. She is one of the kindest people I've ever met, and has been since we were little girls. She's always been able to help somebody, even if it means sacrificing on her end without a second thought. Stacy's also an extremely loyal and inspiring person. Can help anybody who doesn't think that they can get where they need to go to get where she needs to go. And actually, finally, Stacy is one of the strongest people I've ever met. She handles stress in her life with dignity and grace and a humility that I have never seen in anybody else. She is able to handle it while helping other people be able to handle it as well. Stacy is overall an excellent person. It's a true asset to the YMCA. I love you, Stacy.
Hi, Stacy. I just want to let you know what an amazing person that you are. You've been a great influence in my life ever since I met you almost 7 years ago, I think. Great to work with, great friend. You're an awesome mother and wife, and I've had the best time knowing you, and I just want to let you know. I think you know, we were at the leadership conference, I leaned over and I told you I loved you, and I meant that. You're a great, great person, and I'm just honored to know you, and just wanted you to know, you've picked me up a few times, and I think you know, I've had some tough times here at the Y, and you've been right there to kind of motivate me and keep me. That one time when you told me that my job doesn't define me, doesn't make me who I am, that meant the world to me that day, because I just needed to hear that, and so anyway, I love you, and just want you to know that, so.
Hi, Stacy. Happy, happy birthday. I am so excited for your birthday. I am so excited to know you. You're such a great co-worker and friend. I remember when I met you, I always felt you like a daughter because you were Sam's age. So, you know, you're always having kids that kept telling you to stop already. I mean, like again and again. And no, your kids are amazing. And it was my pleasure to be there, you know, for your kids, to get to know them and to get to know you and go through stuff with you and just be around you. You're such a great person to be with. Happy, happy birthday. And isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful? You're wonderful. Happy, happy birthday. I love you. Mwah.
Stacy, happy birthday, and you're a great person, and I can't wait for the next couple years working with you.
Hi, Mommy.
Hi, Mommy.
Mommy.
Hi, Stacy. Amber asked me what I wanted to say about you, so naturally I wrote down my thoughts on a post-it note so I could keep them straight. I don't know you very well. What I do know is that you're a very devoted wife and a mother. You must be a very good juggler because you seem to be able to juggle the home, the family, the job, everything all at once. I know that you are an early bird kind of person, crazy, like you get here crazy early and get a lot of stuff done early in the day. I know that you are soft-spoken. I imagine you do have a mean mother voice, but I have yet to hear it. So what I know about you is you're soft-spoken, and I know that you are soft-hearted because you have a lot of people that care about you and love you. And you're also an excellent roommate who is kind enough to be caring to lend mascara to a person she doesn't really know very well. And my wish for you is, as I'm always giving you a hard time about, is to extend your recruiting techniques to visiting fast food establishments that sell junk food, because that's where I always find all the workers that I pass on to you. And plus, I just am making a pitch on behalf of your kids, like, take us out for more junk food. That's it for me.
Alright, should I talk like this so she can hear me? Or is that just the way she talks? Stacy, I'm not exactly positive what I'm supposed to be saying, other than it has been a joy to work with you. I'm not going anywhere. It's been a joy to work with you. I view you as my younger sister, and just a sense of joking around and someone to communicate to, so share a lot of common life challenges with children at the same age. But as with everyone here, it's just a joy to feel like it's part of a family, so I appreciate who you are and what you do for us.
Stacy, it's been great to get to know you over the past few months. I really enjoy being able to work with you. I really enjoy your shoe size. That was really convenient for me. I think one of the things I've noticed about you right off the bat is the fact that your staff really likes you and they respect you and they want to work for you, which is a really big thing because most managers try for years and years and years to get that done. But you seem to do it very easily and it's very apparent. And I'm always impressed that your staff is excited to come in and that you handle them well. But I think one of the most impressive things is to see you as a wife and a mother, and you have two of the most adorable kids that I can think of. And I wish you the best, and I'm really glad that I was able to be on your video. Take care.
Hi, Stacy. I am glad that I am not the only soft-spoken person at the Y. And that said, I also appreciate how hard you work and how dedicated you are to get here in the mornings, because I can never do that. Notice how hard you work just because your hours are different and they're always in the office or you're running around to meetings, but I do appreciate all the effort it goes into programming wellness and healthy lifestyle programs and putting up with complaints about equipment and weight limiters. So I do appreciate all the hard work you do, and I'm glad that even though you are shorter than Matt Goble, you do have a bigger family.
Well, happy birthday wishes to Stacy. Undoubtedly the best wellness director I've ever worked with. I know a lot of times she thinks she's really behind the ball and having a hard time catching up, and then all at once everything's done and nobody's surprised.
Okay, Stacy, I understand you had one of those nice, wonderful birthdays. And I just wanted to tell you how much I enjoy seeing you at the Y with your smiling face always. And you've got two of the most darling children that Amber and I have been able to take to eat. And anyhow, it's a pleasure knowing you, and have a wonderful year. Bye-bye, Dixie.
Okay, I just want to say that I really appreciate that Stacy always takes time for people. And they need to talk to someone, she's a counselor. And even, you know, when she has her own things going on. So I wanted to say that I'm thankful for that all the time. So that's it.
Hey, happy birthday. And I have this number one dad shirt on, but I had to buy it myself. Thanks.
Hey, Stacy, I just want to wish you a happy birthday. It's been a real pleasure to get to know you over the past year. And I love your kids.
Hello, my sweet daughter that's not really my daughter, but I hope you know I love you, and I've enjoyed running with you and sharing stories with you, and you're just turning 30 and you're just starting in the prime of your life. So have fun and take care, and I love you.
Happy birthday, Stacy. Welcome to the Old Ladies Club. I know your hips hurting you, so there you go. Welcome to 30. I really enjoyed working with you and running with you. We have a lot of miles on the road, and I hope you have a lot more to come. And remember, what happens on the road stays on the road.
Okay, Stacy, understand you had one of those nice, wonderful birthdays. And I just wanted to tell you how much I enjoy seeing you at the Y with your smiling face, always. And you've got two of the most darling children that Amber and I have been able to take to eat. And anyhow, it's a pleasure knowing you, and have a wonderful year. Bye-bye, Dixie.
Happy birthday, Thomas. I just want to say how much I love you and how much I enjoy working with you. And your strength over these past 2 years has really been an inspiration to all of us. I don't know how you've done it. I don't know how we've done it without you while you've been gone. But you always seem to pull through, and just amazing. The kind of friend and the kind of staff person that you've been, the kind of mother and the kind of wife that you've been to your husband while he's been going through all this. It's just amazing and inspirational to all of us. So, with that being said, I don't know how I come to work every day without you being here sometimes, so you can't leave until I do. I look forward to our laughs every day, so never go away. Happy birthday, Stacy.
I just wanted to, first off, start by saying thank you for being you. You've always been an inspiration to me and to my family. You always a good role model. You push us to be better people through health, treating people, you know, not judging people. But we've been through a lot, and you just really made a difference. I know our families are close. It means a lot that our kids are able to be close in age and play with each other. And I just wanted to say thank you, and we touch our lives every day. Love you.
Love you, Stacy.
Well, Stacy, happy belated 30th birthday. I'm sure we all told you happy birthday at some point earlier this month. We were very blessed and fortunate to have you as part of our Y and part of our community. So thank you for all you do to strengthen our community and those that you work beside. Thanks for all you do. I appreciate it.
Hi, Stacy. Just wanted to say happy birthday, belated happy birthday, and wanted to just let you know how much, what a joy you are in our life. We love you, everything you touch turns to gold. I'm so very proud of you. Just want to say we love you, Stacy. Happy belated.
Hi, Stace. Just want to let you know that you are one of the strongest people I know, and you can do whatever you set your mind to. Love ya.
Hey, Stace. Just wanted to say that I love you. You're a great mother, a great wife, a great friend, a true companion. I couldn't have done a lot of stuff without you. We've been through a lot together. When I was sick, you were pregnant. It's crazy, but we managed to make it through. And I couldn't have done that without you. You had to drive me around forever, put up with all my BS. But I just want to let you know that I do appreciate you, and I do love you. The kids love you, and you probably don't get the recognition that you deserve. And I probably don't say I love you enough, but I do. And I just want you to know that, and I always will. I could not imagine myself with anybody else other than you. And I count on many more years
of the same thing as being together as a family and just having fun and living life. Again, just thank you for being that great mom and great wife, taking care of your family and working full time. You do a great job, a lot better job than most could do with all the circumstances. So again, thank you. I love you. And we all love you. The kids love you as well, even the dogs.